Hey guys, it's Kevin Triforce. I wanted to show you, welcome back to, Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. I wanted to show the main thing because I didn't do it last time, and I probably shouldn't have. It's okay, I'll just figure out the cropping, so it won't be tough. Crap, is the game audio getting in here? Don't tell me it is. I don't think it is. Oh, that's this. No duh. It's not plugged in. Oh my god. Kevin, come on. Come on, you can do this. I think this is the right slot. Alright. It is. I'm sorry I wasn't posting updates, but I had nothing recorded, so I couldn't do a thing. I had to... so I won't be posting any more Zero stuff. I've got that part covered. I gotta show the intro. The game actually looks normal in widescreen. Wow. That's the end. I gotta do this fast. Yeah, it's about to... Ah, I guess I had some glitchiness problems. Crap! Spoiler! And that was a spoiler, but you really wouldn't know what was going on anyway. Yeah, that's what I don't get. If you watch the whole beginning, and they show you a spoiler, it's just ridiculous. I mean, why would you do that? You ruin the game for people. Oh yeah, now I remember what we need to do. We have a side quest I need to get through with because there are some upgrades we can get that I could have gotten so much longer ago. I'm sorry about that. That's my fault. It's okay though. We'll just continue. I can't do it there, you gotta do it right here. Drop. Jeez, Link, can't you not pay attention to commands or something? Jeez, man. Okay, now I need to check if I've done more, a part of it, the side quest, or not. Why is my ocarina... Oh, I know exactly why it's out. Never mind. Yay, we got a medallion. Water medallion. Yay. Well, medallion, whatever. Medallion. No, not medallion, medallion. Jeez. We have four, you know, obviously, we're getting two, and then... I still don't know about that horde container stuff. Ridiculous. I'll figure it out though eventually. This one'll be cool. Yeah, I'm not sick anymore, which is another positive thing. But I'm also very busy, so I have ha. Yeah, this is what I've got to do now. Is this side quest? Man, I can't skip it, this sucks. Okay, we want to get the Kate mask. You haven't sold the newest mask yet. Just have faith. Keep trying a little longer. This will be the last we see him. And also, Wayne soon actually called him Miyamoto, which I think is funny. But yeah, says he looks like Miyamoto. Miyamoto. And you kind of have to agree. I mean, he looks a little bit like him. And it wouldn't surprise me if they would try to put a cameo of him in there. Yeah, cameo. This game just looks so awesome on my TV, though. God. Imagine if it looked this great on YouTube. It'll look fine on YouTube. That's not a problem at all. And the brightness level is different on my TV than the Dazzle, which is kind of different. And then it adds something else on there when I go to feel that thing in the left-hand corner. That's in the game sometimes, too, but I don't usually see it in the game. Like, the game looks completely normal in widescreen on this. Like, it's ridiculous. I didn't think it would look this normal. It's not stretched out at all. It's like these games were made from widescreen. That's how odd it is. We're 6 minutes in. I know exactly who to give the mask to. They're all worthless, I tell you. Ah, whatever. Screw you. That is the guy that's trying to build that building over there. I felt a rumble patch thing. Obviously, because there's some treasure around. I usually don't care because I know where stuff is, but it may be usually leads you somewhere. I ain't using my wired controller. I don't know why. Kinda is nice to have the rumble pack thing, rumble thing in it though. Yay, I felt the rumble. I guess the bat, because I had to put the batteries in, they couldn't do the rumble with the other controller. I don't know why. And then, like, my widescreen is weird on this TV. Like, the top bar is longer than the left bar, but I guess that's to equal it out. I wish I could go to the mask shop in town to buy a present for my kid. Sigh. Whoa, what? So you think you're in disguise, Mr. Hero? Oh. Is that a Key something character mask? I heard he's very popular recently. He's my boy's favorite. That Key something mask. If you don't mind, will you sell it to me? Yeah, no way. And then he's got the mask on. My boy will be very happy with this. You really are Mr. Hero. You sold the 10 rupee mask for 15 rupees. You earned a little profit. Let's go to the mask and pay back the last price of 10 rupees. And he actually never gives it to his son. It's always on him. I don't want to go to the well yet, but yeah, I gotta do that at some point. I don't know in this session if I'm gonna do the Shadow Temple or not. I'm still debating on that. You know what? I can just warp. Thank God for that. Yay. Okay. Okie-dokie. Yeah, I just finished watching Wansoon's Metroid Prime Let's Play. That was pretty epic. He did a really great job. Great job, Wansoon. I'm playing 50 parts. I was currently playing a game that I'm pretty much thinking I'm going to side Let's Play. I'm going to keep it secret. It's not Sonic Adventure DX. It's something else. And you'll see when this game is done what it is. Oh my god, why'd I do this? Crap. I don't want to be Adult Link. Oh well. Might as well put it back, Link. Drop. We're too fast. Sorry about the singing. It's a hobby. I don't have any voice acting stuff to post. I mean, I could do a couple things, but nothing comes to mind. And about the timeline video, yeah, when Lansim releases it, I'll try to make a response. I'm gonna actually put in-game evidence in there, make it more a little formal, kind of like when students trying to do Ocarina Heroes, I'll try to go the same way, even though I don't agree with Ocarina Hero on that, on the timeline. But either way, I'm just excited. I'm just so happy. Oh my god, I'm Nintendo Caprice, I'm so happy. Whatever, but yeah, because they're doing their timeline videos, like, True Edge, he really made a great timeline. I mean, he could beat Ocarina Hero any day on timeline stuff. Anyway, this is Kevin Triforce, and I'm signing off. And I went the wrong way, but whatever. So yeah, this is Kevin Triforce, and I'm gonna be signing off in a couple seconds. Anyway, let me go back.
I'm signing off. Have a great day!